Good morning, children. Myself, Purnima Dikshit ma'am, taking science here. So, children, welcome to the class of science. And in today's class, children, in continuation with chapter number 12, that is air, water, and weather, we are studying topic drinking water. And in my previous class, children, we have covered up the three ways of making water clean. Those were filtration, boiling, sedimentation, and decantation. And in today's class, children, we are going to go and learn with the fourth kind of way to make the water clean. That is a very simple method, that is adding chlorine. So you must be thinking, how can water be clean after adding chlorine? So let us learn the process of adding chlorine and making water suitable for use. Children, chlorine tablets when added to water kill germs and make the water pure. This is one thing which is happening when you are putting the chlorine tablets in the water. What is it happening, children? It is killing the germs and make the water pure. Children, then these chlorine tablets are easily available in chemist shop. If you are really wanting to know where these chlorine tablets are available, children, it is available in the chemist shop. And children, the process of purifying water by adding chlorine is known as chlorination. Please try to understand and remember this, that the process of purifying water by adding chlorine is known as chlorination. So children, let us know how chlorine can be added in water. We should always keep drinking water stored in clean places and in clean utensils. You always do this. At home you must have observed your mother and all elders doing the same thing. So you should remember that we should always keep drinking water stored in clean places and in clean utensils. Then what should we do, children? These utensils should be cleaned daily so that the water stored in it remains pure. And then, children, if you really need to make the water clean and suitable for use, you can add these chlorine tablets which are available in the chemist shop. And after adding these chlorine tablets in water, the water can be made clean. Isn't it surprising for you to know? In today's class, you have come to know that what is the process of chlorination, children, and how you can make water suitable for use. So children, let us revise the topic for once so that you understand it very easily. So children, adding chlorine, what you have to do is, chlorine tablets when added to water kill germs and make the water pure. Simply, you have to use chlorine tablets, and when you add these tablets, it is making it clean and free of germs. These chlorine tablets are easily available in chemist shop. Please remember this, okay? Then children, the process of purifying water by adding chlorine is known as chlorination. This is what you have learned in today's class. Remember this. And children, we should always keep drinking water stored in clean places and in clean utensils. Always remember this. And children, these utensils should be cleaned daily so that the water stored in it remains pure. As you must have seen your elders doing it at home. And children, these are the chlorine tablets which I have drawn here for you to understand, which is available in the chemist shop. And when you put these tablets in the water, that water is made suitable for our use. So children, in today's class, you have learned the fourth method of making water suitable for our use, that is by adding chlorine tablets. So I hope with the help of this video today and the class today, you are able to understand what is chlorination all about. Dear children, so try to remember what all you have learned in my previous videos and in today's class, that you have learned all together four methods of making water clean. That is, the first one you have learned that you can boil the water for 15 to 20 minutes. Then you have learned about sedimentation and decantation. Then children, you learned about filtration. And in today's class, children, you have learned how to make water clean by adding chlorine tablets. So I hope, children, in today's class you have learned this method properly and try to use chlorine tablets and see how the water can be suitable for our use. For now, children, go through the video and go through the content and try to understand the topic properly. And I hope you are able to get that clear in your mind that what is chlorination and how you can use chlorine tablets to make the water clean. So children, go through the video and understand the topic properly. Have a nice day. That's all for the day. Take care. Bye-bye.